Yeah, man, I know, and I feel like all my day one fans, supporters, they know that everything that happened with me was fully organic. You know, it wasn't nothing forced. It ain't no flat back night shit. You know what I'm saying? It's meant to be something real, and it's gonna be something real. And a lot of times my fans try to say with music, I want to make them wait, and I try to make them wait, but ain't even the case. I'm trying to really change the world with this shit. You know, the way I drop shit, it's like a system. It's systematic. You know, I try to get it to you, but it's a meaning. It's a meaning behind it. Why I give it to you, when I get it to you, and what I'm gonna get to you next. Look, they say a coward die a thousand deaths, and every time you try and kill him, why it's always a thousand left. I heard a real nigga die, come back a thousand times. Go broke 999, count up a thousand times. And these is real facts, I ain't just saying that. What if Fred Hampton was president, I woke up praying that. Cause if Trump become the president, he might bring slavery back. Get them black folks 80 years, might as well bring Reagan back. Meanwhile, I'm just riding with this Desert Eagle. Smoking weed, riding fast like that shit not illegal. And if I fly past you fast, yeah, just know I see you. I can't pull up on fuck niggas, no, you not my people. And I'm for the people, but I'm not the most. Bitch, I just die for my bro, that's all I know. Living, I die by the cold. My niggas ride by the cold, die for the cold. Shut up, it's time for the cold. If the folks back up and say they gon' cuck at me, not for I read, I'ma lie down the road. Lay down and die for I fold. Hold the back rows, ain't number the bonus. Everybody know that my life familiar is who is having it for. Promoters like Herb, you ain't dropped in a year. 25,000 to half for a show. The less you in town, the less shots that I hear. At least y'all ain't out here trapping no more. Gang, gang, hey, G Herbo, man, hey. But nah, for real though, really, the reason behind this shit, man, why I named this whole project Strictly For My Fans is that's cause who this shit for, Strictly For My Fans, you know what I'm saying? And really, the reason why I get the motivation, cause I be going through my comments, all type of shit on Instagram, you know, and motherfuckers tell me like the shit I be spending the music, just the way it touching me, change motherfuckers' lives, you know what I'm saying? And really get motherfuckers through certain type of situations and other shit, and I'm still having fun with this shit, you know? So that's why I really just put this shit together, man. Strictly for my fans, you know what I'm saying? For the streets, for my niggas. I just round it all as my fans, cause you know what I'm saying? A lot of my fans, street niggas, real niggas, you know what I'm saying? Ain't, you know, feel. As far as fans, shit ain't, you know. It's strictly for my fans, real round. It's strictly for the streets, real niggas. You already know what's going on.